This is one song from Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Palya Dasi Kori.
You see.
And in the end of this, the last line in this song, is saying, I will read Bengali first.
I will translate.
Parama Ananda, in supreme bliss, Sakale Milia, Radhika Charane Rabu.
Sakale Milia means all we will leave together, we will go together, where? To Radhika's lotus feet.
Radhika Charane,
how we can, if we will conflict, how we are qualified to go to the service of Radhika? We have to be humble, unqualified, that excuse me if I do mistakes. We want to be together and we want to go together in the lotus feet to Radhika. Sakale Milia, all together, we will go. We want to go to serve her.
Should I read one line more?
Yeah.
A parakashta siddhi kabe habe.
A parakashta. This is the parakashta, means this is the highest. The topmost realization of your spiritual life when you be together. And when this perfection will come in my life to be together. You see, Prabhupada, everyone become together. When Narayan Maharaj come, all become together. Where he go, all they are together. Why? There is no grupa. You go there in Radha Kund, all they sit together and listen together. Where, which line you are coming, nobody bothers that. Right or not?
Mm-hmm.
Together. How we can become together to serve my Swami? My ego makes me conflict. And when I am in ego, I cannot go in the service because I am not in the highest realizations. We are very material. Anartha is too much. Then we are practicing to break the anartha. Nivritti. How anartha nivritti will come? Anartha cannot nivrit. At that moment up to death, anartha will not go. You break with philosophy, it will never go. It's the nature of the senses and mind and soul, body, to do anartha. Anna?
A parakashta siddhi kabe habe.
This is the highest perfection of the realizations, when you try to be together. You want to conflict, means there is some doubts, bodily consciousness is too much, and you don't want to make together to serve Swami. And she will never accept. If you are not together, she will never accept. Only the quality, this is you see in Prabhupada, you see in Narayan Maharaj, you see in all Mahajans, they have this siddhi and highest realization.
Maharaj, why is there a fear of Sahajyaism?
Are you my dear? In Chaitanya Charitamrita, Advaita Acharya is telling to Mahaprabhu, you are so much giving love like a Sahajya. Very easy way. You have to be more strong, you see. Mahaprabhu, Advaita Acharya is telling, you become Sahajya, you are giving like anything. Too much you are giving. You go to the ISKCON, they will say, all that ISKCON is Sahajya. easy way they are giving. You go to other place, they will say, you are Sahajya. So this word, they without knowing, they are using. Really, Sahajya means when I think I am a Krishna and you are my Radhika, and I do like that in when I read the books and I act like that, I am your Radhika, you are my Krishna. That is Sahajya. It cannot be possible in this physical body to act like that. This is not possible. This is really Abul Babul and many, I don't know. I don't want, I have very much respect that I keep distance from them. They will say something, one word to you, your mind will become crazy. So never read any Sahajiya's book. They are very good. They can do different thing, but they will poison. Drop one lemon in your mind and you will always start looking like that. So never touch the book without realize so. Then it will be very polluted. Like you read the book of Anandas Babaji, just realize what he will write, it will help you in your life. Narayan Maharaj book, Prabhupada book. But his disciple, what he is writing, I have no idea how much realizations. But they are realized by their touch, name touch, then is pure. Anandas Babaji also I like. I read only Anandas Babaji. Why? I cannot be with him. He is not my Gurudev, but I like his. These books give you all your sarup perfection. If you want to perfect your spiritual form without reading Vilap Kusumanjali, Radharas Sudhanidhi, is not possible. But there is also a book of others, never touch that. I have no idea. And I no touch, and I don't listen. It's my, I don't know.
So it should be obvious to avoid certain things that are
who is not in his sarup, how he can talk?
Appa Siddhanta or something.
Appa Siddhanta means you have to realize, to understand. If I have no sarup, I will talk about that, I will catch. I don't know you will catch or not. I will catch. I will go. I say, I have some work to do. It's better to sit alone in your room, but not listen that. Everything is not for me. Everything is not for you. You say, ritual injunctions or Siddhanta. Is Siddhanta is to come in goodness. Because I am so much ignorant, I want to come in goodness. I have to know dharma, artha, kama, moksha. But what is my goal? Live in goodness? No. My goal is not, I don't know others' goal. My goal is not that pure goodness. Pure goodness is also marginal potency. It's marginal. It will go here, there, here, there, here, there. Without sarup, asthai bhav cannot come. And Siddhanta can make you hammer to fix your ignorance and passion. Dharma, artha, kama, moksha, that's it. So, only story. Why Narayan Maharaj book, Hidden Path of Devotion. If you want, read. Show me the line. This book is Hidden Path of Devotion.
So, Gurudev explains about Shuddha Sattva. And that there are two kinds of associates of Sri Krishna, Ragatmika and Raganuga. And then he explains the difference between these different moods. For example, a coward friend, a Saka, or Krishna's most beloved gopis. And that sadhaka's mood is called Raganuga. And his stage in bhakti is called Shuddha Sattva. This is a very high stage.
Means, I explain. Means, if you want to follow one Sakha of Krishna or Mother Yashoda, that is Raganuga. Motherly love, you have to follow Mother Yashoda. You can do with bodily consciousness. Ragan. I follow the lovers of Krishna in motherly love, vatsali rasa, or friendly. But Rupanuga is more higher than Raganuga. Because Rupanuga starts with your soul, Sarup. That is Rupanuga. Honestly, I say you, Rupanuga means follow to Rupa Manjari. Rupa Manjari you cannot follow if you have no Manjari Sarup. How you can follow Manjari without Manjari, without Manjari Sarup? You vatsali ras, you don't need Manjari Sarup. Sakya bhav, you don't need Manjari Sarup. But if you want to go more higher to test Manjari Sarup will give, then you take the Radha Dasyam first. Means prema ashra. Radha Dasyam means prema ashra. When you have a prema ashra, then you take the any Rupanuga. And conjugal lover, all rasas are there. When conjugal lover cooking and bringing food for his lover, he said, no, you no much sweet. I cook, but not for all for you. This controlling nature of the conjugal lover is a motherly love. That is vatsalya. Friendly love, best friend. Conjugal love is the best friends. And passive also. When she become angry with Krishna, she did not recognize him. He's a Krishna. Passive, totally. No dealing, no any exchange. Man makes passive. And active, nobody can become active like lovers. Whole day cleaning, washing, cooking, doing, for what? No penny, getting no money, no any appreciation, nothing. Maybe sometime, somebody say, you not do nice way. No appreciation. After that, in love, doing. This is conjugal love. No appreciation is there. But love, because of love, I cannot stop myself. But only for happiness. Radhika is what doing only to make happy to Krishna, only to make satisfied. She never bother what he will do for him. He's only wants to make see happy. And sometime when she become man angry only to make the chance to serve the Manjaris, he become angry. That now Manjari will act. They become more active, Manjaris. Why? Because Krishna is coming, praying to Manjaris, Radhika. Manjaris knows the heart of Radhika, because Radhika, she was Krishna. But she is angry outside, so she cannot say, call to him. But Manjari is not the heart of Radhika. So, but they balance. To Krishna also, Radhika, angerness coming down by the heart. Manjari is doing this. This is a pastime. So nice, long way. It's all odd and odd going on.
Gurudev, one question. But everybody agreed that the process is Sambandha, Abhideya and Prayojana. But if I not have Svarup, how I can start in Sambandha? Not possible. Everything is stopped.
Svarup is the thing that all they make, Sambandha, Abhideya, Prayojana. Svarup make you unearthable. You can do one time, two time, three time, slowly it will finish to you. Svarup is the thing that anartha nivritti will go. Svarup make your relation, avideha and pariyojana. Svarup is so important that you cannot imagine. Mahaprabhu appearance is only to help by Svarup to us. In Kali Yuga is no way. Kali Yuga, what we can do tapa? But Svarup only is coming by grace of Radhika through his dasi.
Jai.
Yes?
Jai.
You make it all so clear and natural. Natural process.
It's a nature. It's a nature. Now, you see, in the past time, you will see, two can see the breast. Radhika's breast, who can see? Radhika lover and Radhika's baby. Right? So Manjaris are the babies of Radhika. Because they born from her. So if baby not take the, touch the breast of mother, not shut the breast of mother, how they will grow? You show me any baby, they grow without shucking mother breast. You cannot imagine that baby can grow without shucking the breast of mother or touching the breast of mother. Baby has only one business, to touch the breast of mother. Right or not? So, they can paint nicely the mother breast than the lover. Krishna cannot paint the breast of Radhika because his hand shaking. He has many desires coming inside him when he sees the breast of Radhika. But when the Manjaris speak him out, no, 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 you are not fit to do that. I will do it because she is my mama. Always she feed me from this breast. And I want to make nice painting. And they kick Krishna like, no, you are not fit. You cannot do enough. 20 minutes happen, you cannot make anything. Your brush is shaking when you touch the brush. This, you see, it pollutes the mind. Only lover can see the breast and the children can see the breast. This is the your spiritual form to see that pastimes. And baby only wants to she touched the navel of mother. You see any baby? She will put the finger in the navel of mother and do like this. And she feel very happy when she touched the navel. Why? Because she said, this is my connection. My connection with you is a navel connection. It's not one day. I born with this navel connection. When I was in your womb, baby, it was navel to navel connected, my and you. But I will not leave this navel because this is my connection. You see, Radhika, when dressed, she opened the navel for the babies, for the manjuris. They can meditate that we have navel connection with you. And Krishna also liked to see the navel of Radhika because she has very, what is it?
Beautiful form.
Figure.
Thin waist.
Hips.
No, hips, no.
Waist.
Vest. Like this. And then big.
Slender waist.
Slender waist. And navels. Krishna also meditate and Manjaris also meditate in the navels of Radhika.
Yeah.
This is the goal. So Krishna is praying to Manjaris. Out of this Siddhadeha is all is okay. What we are doing. Time will come, then we will realize this. But time will come. Is a school. I am in preparatory schooling, graduation, then PhD. But it will come. Without this, if I leave my body, again we will go in Sarvam. Without Sarup, if I leave my body, my circle will go on and on, life and death. When I realize my sarup, I practice sarup and sarup siddhi. Read Prabhupada's book. I read 100 times every place I open this. You see? He is so great, merciful. Page 4, open Bhagavad Gita, start with sarup and sarup siddhi.
Introduction.
He said, Prabhupada never talk about this. 21 times, no one writer will write one verse, then he is no good writer. One word you can use in one page one time. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Right, sisters? You cannot write many times one verse. But 21 times Prabhupada write one word. You see how he was. He want to give so serious point, one word, relation. 21 times, count it with him, he will show you. 21 times. And that we know sambandha. I listen about you, my dear. One devotee say that one day I will see you. I'm very fortunate that I got your darshan today.
Sadhu Maharaj, everyone speaks about how...
I don't know anything really, honestly. You inspired and I share to you. I don't know. I'm a very foolish and rascal. Prabhupada said, you're a rascal. Because you're not doing service of Radha Mohan. You're doing your business. So by His grace, it happened in my life. You see the mool Prakriti book I give you. This is for you. Keep it.
Oh, I shall treasure it.
Yeah. Yes?
Yes.